of there.
Mr. Felt, we're the ones that called you. From the Times?
You said you have some files on J. Edgar Hoover?
Actually, no. We wanted to ask you about the Watergate Hotel break-in.
No, I only came back. I don't know anything about the Watergate.
Yes, you do. You talked to Bob Woodward at the Washington Post about it just yesterday.
Your secret's safe with him, but not with us. If you don't answer our questions, we'll blow your cover to anyone who'll listen.
That'll ruin me. Please, all I want is a president who plays by the same rules as everyone else. Now, is that too much to ask?
I know you're trying to do the right thing. So are we. But you gotta tell us what you know.
Now, the burglars were looking for a specific document at the Watergate.
I don't know anything about that.
Well, we'll spell your name right on the front page.
Wait. Nixon's fingerprints are all over the burglary. But they hired total amateurs to do it. Now, they got caught breaking into the DNC headquarters. But first, they broke into a hotel room one floor up.
What? I never heard that.
Why would you have?
The investigators find anything at the hotel?
They barely investigated. Someone called them off it. I don't know who.
Did they find anything?
Only a crumpled piece of paper in the trash.
Was anything written on it?
Nothing written. Just had a weird symbol of a fist with what looked like horns.
Did you recognize it?
Never saw it before in my life.
Did it look like this?
Yes. Who the hell are you people?
It's safer for everyone if we don't say names. And make sure you keep talking to Woodward, or we'll find out.